Now let's get the forecast from Cosser.
Thank you, Katrina. Good afternoon to you all. And for many of us, it's been a lovely, it's going to be a lovely afternoon. Some dry, sunny spells, and we'll see plenty in the way of dry weather. You can see from the recent satellite and radar image where we've had those showers. They've been mainly towards northwest. And some of these have been heavy at times, quite blustery and sharp, just north of Glasgow, across the northwest of the country. And there may even be the odd rumble of thunder this afternoon, some of those sharp showers across the very far north and the Northern Isles. Sunny spells, though. This lovely picture sent one of our weather watchers across Perth and Kinross. And we'll continue to see some blustery showers as we head into the rest of the afternoon. Breezy conditions. There may even be some gale force gusts across Orkney as well, excuse me, and some sunny spells elsewhere, and temperatures climbing up to 13 or 14 Celsius. As we look ahead to the evening, though, the showers still with us across the northwest, and those winds very strong as well across parts of Orkney. There may even be some gale force gusts here, and temperatures dipping to around 7 to 8 Celsius, maybe cooler for some sheltered spots in the north. Tomorrow, then, some sunny spells, especially across more central and southern areas. Across the far north, those showers will continue for a time, heavy in places, and temperatures 13 or 14 Celsius. Looking ahead, then, high pressure firmly establishes itself across the country, but the winds more of a north or northwesterly, so feeling cooler by the time we reach Friday. And we're looking at some sunny spells around, especially across more central southern areas. Across the north, more in the way of cloud, and temperatures, again, cooler, 11 or 12 degrees. And that's your forecast for now.
Thanks for that, Cosser. And that's it from everybody here. Enjoy your afternoon. Bye-bye.